Hello everybody, it's your boy, Red Eyes Death, coming back at you with some Resident Evil Biohazard, or Resident Evil 7, as it's also known, or Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Three ways to give it a title. Sorry about not making videos lately. I was supposed to, a couple times in a row, and I forgot. Or simply slept in. Anyways, I have not played any of these. Let's jump into it. I tried his best, but could not outrun Jack, thinking to the basement staircase and throw inside. Cassie is still growing, gagging on the mold choked air as Jack slams the door on his escape. Says, "You just sit right there." You guys could probably read that faster than I could ever. Never be good at reading.
Oh, well, where am I? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I am actually scared.
Shit.
Thank you. don't know if I can actually do this. Oh, it's two machines.
I'm not dying down here.
Holy. But I'm not. Okay. First aid would be a good thing to get. This has turned into something very tricky. I did not think this would be a survival thing.
Keep it together. You survived this far.
Fuck. Cool. It's well worth getting. I don't remember the controls. That's a problem. feet, Jack.
You got what it takes to join family? Poop. This will hurt me more than it hurts you.
I hope so. I really don't want to deal with you. It's free. Because it constantly have to shoot.
Every day it's the same thing.
He destroyed the gun.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
I got the gift for it all through me. All through me. When is this gonna be over?
Oh my gosh, please. I have to get this.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
I wish I could tell you, buddy. I'm curious. this. Upgrade my melee. Upgrade my handgun. Incendiary flame rounds. They take out multiple at once, so it's kind of worth getting. Okay, now let that one build up. Okay.
Okay, I want to go home.
Holy hell, this is difficult.
What is up with this fucking house?
Shotgun sparingly.
Ah!
Oh, come on. I barely killed one last time. My face isn't pure horror. Either an upgrade or ammo.
It's almost morning.
Giant.
Keep it together.
Blubbery. Crunt.
When I'm done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down!
Yeah, threaten to burn their home down. That's also the smartest idea. I get it. He's scared, he's confused, he's freaking out, but seriously, you don't threaten to burn somebody's house down when you're inside the house. Fuck off. Okay. fucking kidding me? I'm dead. I can only take one more hit. Yep. Defeat Jack. Are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah. Oh, by the way, this is gonna be a really long episode. You guys can read that. My reading's way too slow. YouTube videos. Yeah, I think I'll just do this one and then,
She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. That smells good, don't it?
Nope.
You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow, this looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper!
I gotta do something.
That was just straight up. Probably shouldn't have eaten that. No, I don't want to eat it, I want to throw it out.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
I can barely see anything. Only for YouTube purposes am I doing this. I don't know if I have the recording, but whoa, that's fucking bright. N4? That's something I couldn't see before. Missing two pieces. Okay. Same time as all other parts.
Shit, I'm not touching that.
What was that noise?
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Well, that drawer didn't open itself. This is what you get!
No, no, no! I'll be good! I'll be good!
You better behave yourself now!
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Who's making that noise?
I'm probably gonna die again because I can't put the painting. Oh. I can. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm dead. Mmm.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. That picture was there in the corner for a reason! You dirty lying little shitbird!
I have to do this. I have to escape this room. Okay, now I know. Don't open that little drawer.
I gotta do something.
Okay. Lantern's always on the bottom.
Let her see I've been out of bed.
Nothing's missing there. Haven't touched that. That's closed. The clock's missing the handle. There's nothing I can do about that. It's such a minute thing that she shouldn't notice.
What the hell is all that noise?
Oh, gosh. I'm actually terrified. And I've done the escape rooms in real life. Oh, my gosh. If they had something like this, oh, that would be scary.
Oh, back.
Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh. Just my imagination.
Oh my god, that actually scared me.
Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Oh my, and Lord, this woman is terrifying. Marguerite is my least favorite person. Okay. Praise the Sun is in the corner. Big painting is off over here. Okay, let's do this. Little painting. Really, Chase? Wrong painting. Big painting. hides the spider, so I have no problem with that. There's nothing in that little drawer, so there's no point in that.
Is that you again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down.
Oh, man. This is a horrible thing to do before breakfast. Oh, yeah. People, I no longer have a fiancé. Things between us just weren't working out, in my opinion. So, yeah.
That just smell like heaven. I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. Well, everything seems in order. I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
I need a fucking lantern.
Is that a key?
First death grants darkness to the man of the west. As the man travels on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived to the east, he was charred, lacked with arrogant joy.
Coffee.
Okay, make a video.
What?
I'm making the video.
Sorry.
I'm curious.
Shit, I'm not touching that.
I am very lost. I wonder. I'm gonna try Marguerite's cooking to see if it's...
Coffee.
Okay, obviously not that. Need fuel. I'm gonna die because of that. What the hell do I do? This lets us know that,
There's gotta be another way out of here.
Apple. Apple, snake. There goes my phone. Apple, snake. Wait, I wonder. Lantern. Apple, snake.
Thank you.
Shit. I'm not touching that.
I have no idea what to do. Drop my phone, knock out my headphones. Huh. I seriously have no idea what to do. I seriously don't know.
Shit. I'm not touching that.
I seriously don't know what to do. I'm gonna end the recording here, see what I can do, and then start it back up. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in part 2.